saved your money and you have a retirement nest egg.
What do you do now? It doesn't have to be complicated. The smart investor has to put retirement into market losses.